Welcome to InfOT. Today we will explore the Therapeutic Listening Program. Auditory interventions are becoming really popular within the occupational therapy practice and are used in a variety of settings with children and individuals with sensory difficulties. They are growing in popularity because it seems to speed therapeutic progress and can be implemented at home or at school, thus increasing intensity of the service provided. Most auditory interventions are based in Dr. Alfred Tomatis' work, a French ear, nose and throat specialist. Tomatis theorized that opera singers couldn't produce certain voice sounds because they had diminished hearing. He believed that the problem was not of hearing, but of listening, that people cannot produce what they can't hear. Continuing his work, Sheila Frick created in the 1990s the Therapeutic Listening Program, designed specifically for individuals with sensory processing difficulties. It is used to treat people with sensory processing difficulties in order to improve their participation in activities of daily living. The overall intent of therapeutic listening is to speed up progress made towards intervention goals. Therapeutic listening is an auditory intervention that uses several electronically altered music tracks in a prescribed manner by the occupational therapist. Electronic modifications that are included in the therapeutic listening program are the use of a high-low pass filter, sliding high pass filter, special enhancement, and binaural beat. It incorporates individually selected music that has been electronically activated to enhance the qualities of the music, which then capture and sustain attention and improve listening skills. The music triggers centers in the brainstem for basic sensory-motor modulation and integration. Therapeutic listening is meant to be used in conjunction with other sensory strategies and not as a standalone therapy, since occupational therapists have a more holistic approach to each client. Therapeutic listening has the potential to be a cost and time-efficient therapeutic intervention for children with sensory processing difficulties, since each individual only needs a certain type of headphones and the music tracks. It is administered by trained professionals, mostly occupational therapists, and it is typically prescribed twice daily for 3 to 6 months as a home program. So, does it really work? There is concern regarding the shortage of research on the effectiveness of auditory interventions. Up to today, there is anecdotal evidence to support auditory interventions, including improvements in response to noise, handwriting, attention, social interaction, anxiety, and overall engagement. Gains are also found in a number of developmental areas, such as fine motor, visual motor, nonverbal, language, and social skills. Changes are also reported in overall attention, organization of behavior, self-regulation, refinement, and mastery of postural and motor skills, bilateral motor coordination, articulation, and emergence of praxis. All information in this video was found here. Thank you for watching InfoT. If you liked the video, feel free to like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more.